subscribe to WBA Vlogs.
Right, hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to a brand new video. It's Wigan at home today for another match day vlog in the Championship. Two of the most informed sides come up against each other. I think Wigan have won four of their last seven games. Of course, midweek they got a really thumping 3-0 win over Reading as they battle relegation. So they'll come to the Hawthorns today scrapping for their lives, that's for sure. So it will be a very difficult game. They'll come to tap the game to us, and obviously we'll try and get 3 points. Predictions, I'm going to go for a 2-1 West Brom win. Very narrow today, I think, with Wigan coming here, fighting for their lives, as I say. They'll put in a good performance, that's for sure, and they'll give us a good test. So hopefully we do get another 3 points, be another win in the bank and a step closer to the Premier League. So hopefully we can do that. Let's get down to the Hawthorns now and see how the action plays out.
Great ball. Off the post. Off the post. Hit it. Yes. Oh, who's marking? Oh, saved it. Just looking for a bit of quality. Yes. Yeah! Oh my God. Oh, Krivinovic is... Fucking Krivinovic.
Who must go to the front, Sam Morsy.
Just got back from the game. It finished West Brom 0, Wigan 1. A really disappointing performance today from Albion. Looked very tired throughout the game. Wigan fully worthy of the 3 points, in my opinion. They played us off the park for large periods of that game. Everyone looked very leggy out there, particularly Livermore in midfield. We weren't really contesting the 50-50s enough. Wigan were easily getting the ball and playing it through the channels. Far too easily, in my opinion, but they had a lot of chances. I don't think we really created a lot. You had Krivinovic flashing wide in the second half, but it was really Wigan who were dictating the play, particularly Sam Morsy in midfield. I thought he was terrific for them. So it's a great 3 points for Wigan. It's obviously a little setback for us, but we are still 6 points clear. Fulham did win their game today, but still a 6-point cushion, so we have plenty of time to bounce back. For that result, I think if Wigan play like that, they will be safe in the division. They played very well today and obviously have beaten Leeds and us away from home this season. So, disappointing setback, but we move on. We've got Newcastle in the Cup on Tuesday night. That'll be another vlog, seeing if we can make it through to the quarterfinals. It should be an interesting game, maybe an upset potentially. But we'll see how it goes. But guys, if you enjoyed this vlog, make sure to give it a like, comment down below your thoughts of West Brom Wigan, of course a disappointing game today, and subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I will see you guys for more videos very soon.